stage, Mr. Dane Hill!
Hi, how are you? You're incredible. Thank you. Humans, will we ever really understand them? Probably not. But one thing I can tell you for damn sure is that when it comes to the seriously old debate over which is better, humans or machines, I can tell you from personal Dave Hill experience that humans are so much better than the machines, that's not even fucking funny. Don't get me wrong, machines can be really great if you'd like to get a completely half-assed massage in a giant mechanical chair / petri dish in the middle of the Cincinnati airport while your drunk friend Don reluctantly watches your duffel bag. And if you were looking to buy scented condoms in a truck stop men's room just outside of Paramus, I'll take machines over the actual human going by the name of Hot Larry, standing in the last stall with the door ajar and his dick out. 9 times out of 10. But when it comes to more sophisticated stuff, like creativity, common sense, or God forbid, actually feeling some goddamn emotions for once in my fucking life, humans have got machines beat by a mile. And probably even longer. And while everything I've just told you is 100% awesome, flawless, and fucking true, it's definitely enough to make for a fully realized and completely impenetrable argument that there's no way in hell that these three geniuses who have decided to come here tonight and try to tell all of you ridiculously attractive people that machines are somehow better than humans, even though they're totally not, and there's no way they can make a case against that. Please allow me to point out that only a human could do this. I won't let you down. 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 I wanna be Furthermore, only humans know how to tell really fun jokes at parties. For example, what's the difference between everybody on the machine team and a bowling ball?
What?
You can only fit 3 fingers inside a bowling ball. What's the difference between the machine team and trash?
What?
The trash gets taken out more often. What is the machine team's idea of safe sex?
What?
Locking the car door. In conclusion, what's the difference between a toilet and the machine team?
What?
After you use a toilet, it doesn't follow you around for 3 days. It's a thinker, you get it. All right, thank you. Someone bring me my shirt back.
Or not. I mean, if you enjoyed the show, otherwise. And what a robot, really, when you think about dancing, what do robots have? The robot, that's it. It's totally, yeah. You can either have the robot or Dave Hill. Those are your options.
Dave Hill.
Oh, here, yeah, you got a shirt.